Lingua Ignata accuses daughter's frontman Alexis Marshall of sexual abuse, rape, and driving her to attempt suicide. Kristen Hader, known as Lingua Ignata, has released a detailed statement accusing her former boyfriend, daughter's frontman Alexis Marshall, of sexual abuse, gaslighting, rape, and driving her to attempt suicide. Hader accuses Marshall of penetrating her without her consent and at one point injuring her to the point that she needed surgery for massive lumbar disc herniation. This resulted in a condition called cauda equina syndrome, which threatened permanent loss of bladder and bowel function. The gaslighting and abuse led her to attempt to take her own life. Alexis Marshall released a statement through his publicist denying the allegations, saying, "I absolutely did not engage in any form of abuse behavior towards Kristen. Kristen is a person that I loved and cared deeply for. However, our relationship was unhealthy for both of us. I can assure anyone reading this that I absolutely did not abuse her mentally or physically. I'm investigating legal options." This is Nick with a Metal Injection News update. Please hit the like button and subscribe for all the latest news in metal.